All right, this is it. Three vertical screens. I'm on the test range. Pretty cool, eh? I've set it up. I'll show you settings. That's what it looks like when you go to that. Options are video, earlock. Everything's on ultra and all stuff like that. That's medium anti-aliasing and post. I've left it as a dual play 1080p. So we'll see. I could do with probably dropping a few of the settings, really. There we go, flipping it. Yeah, lovely. Onto tank. Let's get in a tank. So we'll see what this looks like. Yeah. So normally when you have Eyefinity, you don't get to see all this lot. It's made it a bit better.
Shoot that down.
That's quite cool, I like that. So I'll get in a chopper and see what that looks like. I think you can play like this. Yes. Not got as much side view, but at least it's not stretchy like it is on the other Eyefinity. So 36 FPS, not bad. Probably need to check a bit of settings down. We'll see. But it's good. How do you like this? There you go, you can pause it then, my boy.
And no.
There we go. So we'll take that down. Oh, he's gone.
Oh, did you make it?
No sound, it's just me. Yeah, it's quite good.
I don't want to open all my eyes.
Big screen. So you can see a lot more like this. Let's try this one here. Chuck the settings down a bit, but I'm liking this.
You'd actually shoot one of those boats down, you know.
Can't with that.
Nice dart, nice bomb there, Daddy.
Not bomb.
That's a bad one. I can't get in that. That's a red one as well. Can't get in that one.
What's the speed up?
I think, where's the cover?
That jet ski. That's a red one. Let's roll back to there. There you go, let's kill myself. Let's get in a boat then. Let's try a jet. That's what that was on that. Look out of that.
Huh.
It's going down. So, you know that's good fix. That's it. Stop it, little boy. That's it.